okay? Now a freight train decides to roll in when I'm going to sleep.
Okay, I'm up. These fucking snails are everywhere. Dude, get off my shoe. Oh shit, they're fucking inside my shoe. Alright, it's sunrise. It's like 5 a.m. So this plant right here is something that stings. I feel like every plant fucking stings me in Europe. See, I wasn't joking when I said something stung me. That's literally from a plant. Shit fucking hurts. Yeah, my... keeps getting worse. Oh, that guy might have just saw me. I don't think he cares. All right, this is it. I think I should probably get down. Try to get down as much as I can.
my god, it's so pretty. Sun's coming out, baby. This ride is gonna be amazing.
I hope.
changed on this side. It's like a lot more cloudy. You can barely see the sun now.
Looks like we're coming into a siding. Just stopped.
Okay, I think we're going again. So I'm really wondering where this is going to end up. I don't think it's going to be Bar. I think it's going to either be the capital, Podgorica. That's not how you say it. And then Nikšić. I think it's going to be one of those, but hopefully it's Bar, because that's where I want to go.
Thank you.
hands are fucking filthy. I'm gonna just go into this like a dog. Not bad. Got myself some cat food. It's like, I think it's chicken. It's not actually cat food, but it looks like it. Tastes pretty good, not gonna lie. It's not bad. I hear a train coming from somewhere.
Yeah, there was a passenger. probably best for me to get down to the watchtower. siding right before the really big rail bridge.
Right before the big rail bridge.
Oh.
I kind of want to see where I'm at, but I also don't want to be seen. So it's a little tricky. Oh God. I think we might just be waiting for something to move. All right, so we're like right in the middle of the yard. There are a lot of tracks. This is the capital city. The door itself. There's a guy in the set. No locomotive means I need to get the fuck out of this yard. I'm not sure which way I want to go though. Oh shit. Yeah, there's a lock on that side up there. So that means that this train's going in Niksic and then not to. There's a guy right there. should be pretty chill to do. Just, you know, just pretend. Okay, we are right next to the port, so I think that's why it's like so dirty right here. It's definitely not usually this dirty. Oh my god. This feels really good though. Oh. Dude. How you doing? Hi. You cute? Hi. Hi. You alright? You okay?
Is that a real? No. It's a fake. It's a fake stuffed animal. I thought it was like a dead dog. So yeah, this is former Yugoslavia. I believe Montenegro, North Macedonia, Serbia, Croatia, Slovenia, and Kosovo. Might be missing a few others.
Confirmation. Okay. It must be written the amount.
Okay. No, sorry. It's £49, which is 46 euro.
Yeah.
£39. Sorry. No, sorry.
Hey, wait. No, it's not possible. £39, you say?
It's 46 euro.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a good boy. It's a good boy. So cute.
Alright, that's enough. Dude, these wildflowers are so pretty. Dang.
Come here, buddy. bone on the tracks. I don't think. I don't think much has changed since I got here. Let's check. I find this kind of funny because it says Monte Cargo 1974. I feel like I'm living in the Middle Ages. Like, my tickets have to all be printed out for the bus. Oh, let's not show my name. Let's blur that out. Yeah, my tickets have to be printed out for the bus. Then, like, this country only uses cash. So, pretty much only uses cash. So it's really, really hard to do stuff here. It's the passenger. I'll tell you one thing, there's definitely a lot more passenger traffic here than there was in Croatia, in Rijeka. Kittens. What the hell? It's a friendly little dog right there. It's so cute. You need to get to the tracks. Buddy. You need to get off the tracks, buddy. You're gonna get run over. I can't help you, man. That's on you. That's on you, buddy. You gotta get off. Or the bull's gonna get you. It's not my responsibility. I did all I can do. Buddy, you're just watching like all those cats right there. Just in the shadows, right on the tracks. Well, I like the dogs in Montenegro because they aren't vicious and mean and trying to rip my head off. So there's one place where I like the dogs so far. Thank you. move this guy so he can make it on the tree. I'm sorry, bud. I know. Let's move him right here. There's like so many, man. And they're like everywhere up there. It's like a race. It's like a race to see who can get up faster.